German Music Reviews. Brought to you by David, the guitarist, and Manuel, the producer. Today, the Ivanis AZ Martin Miller Signature MM1 with a roasted neck.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Hello?
Si prego.
One Martin Miller one, please. In medium, with tomatoes and a roasted neck.
One Martin Miller with the tomatoes and a roasted neck.
The one with the roasted neck, yes.
Okay, 20 minutes. Say, say, babidi boobidi.
Delizioso.
Bon Jovi, one Martin Miller with the roasted neck? Prego. Prego.
Oh, look at that body. That African mahogany body with a flame maple top. The finish is called transparent aqua blue.
Prego.
The guitar has an Aztec wood roasted maple neck and fretboard with a baloney dot inlays. The wood for the neck is heated to a temperature of about 200 degrees Celsius, which is also a perfect temperature for pizza. This treatment improves tuning stability and makes the guitar less prone to seasonal changes. And it smells like a nice smoked German ham.
Mwah, delizioso.
The super all-axis neck joint gives you all the space you need for shredding till the highest frets.
Prego.
The MM1 is loaded with two passive Seymour Duncan Hyperion pickups. The 5-way pickup selector plus the Dynamix 10 switching system with alto switch gives you 10 very different sounds to choose from. It sounds like 10 different guitars. Listen!
We'll be right back.
Prego!
The MM1 comes with a Goto T1802 tremolo bridge and Goto Magnum Lock machine heads. Look at the nut! The oil-impregnated bone nut improves the tuning stability even more.
Prego!
In conclusion, the MM1 is a real player's guitar with a ton of really different sounds to choose from. It's like the Pizza Quattro Stagioni of guitars, but with even 6 seasons more. See you next time on German Music News. For more videos, subscribe for the channel.
Buongiorno!